Welcome back to Let's Play Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're at the Dotta Fortress. Dota? That's probably Dotta. It's two keys. Just past the three city bridge. They've told us not to leave, that Galga is going to be coming. So, I'm going to try to leave and see what happens. Lodi says, Mr. Soldier, we're in a hurry. Can't you let us through? No can do. What happens if you get caught in the battle against Galga? Well, Lodi wants to fight Galga, so Galga is right there. Please, can we get through? Chris says. No. No, no. No, no, no. What is next? No, 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 no. But yet it still says, like, we have to talk to him. But yet we can't even get close to him. See, I'm clicking now, or pressing the button, and nothing happens. So let's talk to some other people, because there's got to be something we can do here. Other than just sit around forever. Galga's really big, right? I wonder if he'll really be guided by torchlight. I wonder how long we have to wait until we can get through. I believe her name is Ticket. Yeah, we didn't need any of her stuff. Our bunny is in an eternally bad mood. It'll be open soon, don't worry. Maybe we can sneak around or something? Can't get around here. Can we talk to the guy up top again? Do not need the stimulant. Oh, what's that? Chris says, man, what should we be do? we be doing jumping over the fence. I can't believe we're stuck here. Lodi says, we have to find a way out of this fortress. Yurio asks, I wonder what Galga's doing. I wonder if he's awake and crossing the sea now. So Galga, is a he? Maybe we can see from the tower, Chris says. Let's go and climb it. Yurio says, you're climbing again? Come on. Do you want to climb instead, then? No, no. Not me. There's our climbing animation. I see it. See what? Heh. Are you looking up her skirt again? Oh my god, Yurio. Nothing. Hey, Lodi. What? Here, panties, panties. Real mature. Great, Yurio. Probably your future girlfriend and you're, showing her off like that. You're such a brat, Lodi says. I think Lodi's a little older than the other two, maybe. Yurio's a pervert. Holy god. The ambush soldier says, ambush, whatever, says, what? Hey, that's dangerous. This is only designed for one person. Hey! It's okay. I don't weigh much. Let me take a look. I don't weigh much. Lodi says, how is it, Chris? Can you see Galga? No, it looks like he's not crossing the sea yet. I see. Get it? I guess he hasn't moved from Ratfi Island yet. I can see Ratfi Island, but it's so far away, I can't tell. It looks like we have some time. That's good to know. Chris, come down. Okay. You just climb up here and talk so loudly, huh? The soldier says. Sorry to bother you. Huh? Ah! Whew! Don't scare me like that. Sorry. Yurio, look away. She needs to slap him. Good. I think we have some time, Chris says. Let us through. Ugh. I'll kill you! Talk to everyone again? I don't know what else to do. Yeah, I wonder too. What are we supposed to be doing here? I can't go up there. You think we can just climb up on this and to just go that way? We stopped for a second. Oh, we ever talked to this person? I don't remember seeing this person here. No, we were in here and there was a book, but there was nobody in here. Now there's somebody in here. Passin says, we met at the bridge not too long ago. I'm Passin. Oh, right, right. You're the one who missed out on being the 10,000th crosser of the bridge or whatever. We're stuck here in this fortress, Hirio says, with a smile. We want to hurry up and go to Bolt, Chris says. Is there any way out of here? Ah, yeah, there's a lot of talk at Ambush about Galga coming. I'm saying Ambush. Lodi says, we want to get to Bolt before Galga does. Is there any way we can get out of this fortress? I see. I understand. Let me think. There's probably no way to convince the soldiers to let you through. I think the only way is to force your way through. Or we can fight them. Lodi says, that's dangerous. Chris says, sounds like fun. Are you sure it's okay? Yurio says. The guard at the east gate is pretty short-tempered. That's the key. Just keep on talking to him. He'll get mad and come after you. Then the gate is wide open. If you can guide him, you can probably get through. Guide him? What do you mean? Guide him away? Chris says, that's it. Lodi says, let's try it. Yeah. Anyway, how was the prize? I hope I can get the prize for the 20,000th person. Yeah, we're not at liberty to discuss that. Yes, we never answer him when he asks us that. Please, Chris says. No. Let us through, Yurio says. No, no. Come on, Lodi says. No, no, no. Meanie, says Chris. How many times do I have to tell you no? Ah, I guess this is us guiding him. I'm telling you no. Oh, we end up back here. Yurio says it's not going as planned. You are at guiding him, Chris says. You are bad at guiding him? Is that what you're trying to say? Okay, let's try this again, Lodi says. We just have to avoid him. Let's see if he has anything new to say. Nope. Alright. Oh! Okay, I didn't expect that to happen. You are at guiding him. Let's try to... Can't get out this way. We have to get out. We have to come out this way. Oh, I can't. We just have to avoid him. We have to have like a wide berth. Oh! I think there could be a way though. We have just have to move at just the right time. Dead end, though. Wait. We're making it around. Okay, I did. Oh, crap! He had us off at the pass. Ugh. We are no good at guiding him. He goes away then. I can't see him back there, that's the problem. I don't know how close he is at where he's standing. I'm kinda wondering what the optimal path for this is. He's quick. Ah, I was gonna try to head up the other way. I am gonna try to do that though. Oh no! So close. Try here. He won't come down here. Won't come down here. It's gotta be through here. Oh wow, it catches us. So we gotta come through the building. See, he does follow us that far. I wonder where else we can come from. See, he really just... Yeah, he's too fast. Just fight the guy in the turn based and just. I swear, this is the hardest part of the game. There's gotta be some secret, too. Maybe some trick about it that I'm not seeing. He catches us there. Otherwise, he goes away. Wait, wait, wait. No! He's leading. Please give us a tip or something. I wonder if someone will help us. Maybe it's not as simple. Maybe someone will help us? If we have an NPC, like, jump in the way or something, that would be looking wonderful. No, I don't need anything. This is like the struggle of my life here. Ah, he goes away so quickly. Only here he'll let us... Wait, wait, no! Alright guys, you don't want to see me do this over and over again, do you? I can't even see where I am back there. We're making it! Ah! Yeah! Oh my god. Ugh. It worked, Yurio said. I had to do that just right. So you can't see where you're going or where the guard is when you're behind the tower. It makes it more difficult. Lodi says, Mr. Soldier, it's not good to get away from your position. Crap. Oh well. I'm sure you can get away from Galaga if you're that quick. Yeah, it would just involve us reloading over and over again. Be careful! Bye! Okay. Saving the game, so we don't have to ever do that again. That was horrible. Kinda curious what happens if we... talk to him now. Do we end up back in there? What? You're coming back? I can let you in, but you'll have to run again. Around again to get back out. No, thanks. It's okay. Good, alright. This looks like a tombstone. Dotta, the Fortress of Ambush, Northeast Port City Bolt, 1101 Milos, Southeast Amdera, 1227 Milos. Right, northeast, southeast. 11-1 Milos to bolt, Lodi says. I guess we don't have time to screw around. Yeah, Chris says. Let's hurry. That was insane. And now we're gonna screw around. So I wanna look around. The northeast road leads to bolt. Let's hurry and head over there. It doesn't want us going southeast, which is this. Yeah. Well, that's the water. Can we run back here? Oh, yeah. Nothing here, though. Yo. Cheer up, will ya? Your pet is weak from hunger. What do we have the most of? We have organic food, and we have angel food. Agility food. I'm not sure how helpful that is, though. Have angel food. So that's what we've been picking up lately, what we've been finding from our enemies. Elza Beach. And what are these things? Lodi says, okay, it's this road. We're going the right way. Yemio says, Bolt is a port city. There's no way to miss it if we follow the coast. Yeah. Yeah. Beach car, I guess, power mole, and the frog thingy. We make our pet very angry. Very angry indeed. Sword fang on the power mole beat. Actually do it on the... That doesn't really matter. Oh, whatever. Power mole... I mean, we could reach any of them. Power mole A. Chris will do... Defense up. And Lodi actually has a finishing move. Power mole B. Car gas. Oh, sleep spell. How do we defend against that? Can we use... Did it... I don't think it worked. I think that's the womp-womp noise, like... I mean, she looks alright. We're gonna concentrate on this car gas now. Okay. You missed! Now you die! Level 15 is not far away. Okay. Soften them up with an earth spirit. You think that we're like by the water, they'd be probably like more immune to water? Maybe. Alright, let's do the defense. Power strike. We'll do a power strike on the beach car gas. I don't know. See what that is. Glad they're missing. This will not miss. I like the way it looks like she's playing with her hair. It looks like she's dropping a huge stone down or something. Water pressure? Ouch. Power strike, done. Nice. More angel food. Our pet will be thrilled about that. Oh, what'd you find? Nope, we don't need that. Recure potion. Okay, so it's pretty. Nope, don't need cure or recure. Hi. Oh, I forgot to give him one of those mind potions. Double lunge. Banged up here. Let's finish off this car guest thingy. Cure herself. Oh, I meant to cast it on her. Damn it. On my French. Kira, please cast this on yourself. Thank you. Alright, well, cast it on yourself after the battle then. Chris levels up! Level 15. Chris has learned Air Tornado. And Yurio has learned Boost. Awesome. Lodi's so close to it too. Who needs one experience point? I saw that. 1 point to get to the next level. Can you imagine? I don't need to imagine because it's real. Okay, so. And that. And that. And then. Mind potion. Throw another save while we're at it. I suppose we'll fight you. I want Lodi to get that level. Finishing move on the Kargas. Oh, they all have got finishing moves. That's awesome. Alright, so finishing move on Paramole A, and then finishing move on Paramole B. Observe. Oh, here it comes. That's not that bad. They usually do like 30 up to. Knocked him right off the screen. Do not cast this sleep on us. Oh, she's asleep. Look at that. Now, will she wake up after the battle? We have to revive her. We'll find out. Lodi levels up. I don't see any indication where... Yeah, we don't have like a status screen to go into. She seems okay, I guess. There's nothing showing up there. Can she cast magic? Evidently, yeah. She couldn't do that if she's asleep, right? So, I guess she woke up at the end of the battle. Alright. Why not? Earth Spirit. I wish I could skip past these. Isn't the original Final Fantasy VII you could skip past it? Whatever they call them, the Guardians or whatever. Shiva was always my favorite. Pretty sure it was Shiva. Who's going now? Okay, yeah, just attack that. Attack that. Lodi will attack the Kargas. Oh, I got wind marbles. Is there a second one of those? Yeah. Wind marbles and earth marbles. I'll just collect them for now. I don't want to use them on these battles. Sorry guys, I just wanted to keep using these. I think I'll stop for a while after this though. See if we finish off that power mole that Lodi hit. I think we will. He's got zero magic. Hit just enough to cast that. Yes. Feeling. Double lunge. Alright, they're all attacking poor Lodi over here. Feel like taking out these frogs. Oh geez, just ran past and attacked her. Okay, we almost there yet? Mom, Dad, are we there yet? We're still on Elza Beach. Chris says, man, I don't think I've seen a single traveler on this road. It doesn't even look like a road, like just like a cliff with sand. Lodi says, it looks like the road's been completely sealed because of the Galga's incident. Hey, that reminds me, Yurio says. I wonder why the people of Bolt know that Galga is going to attack, even though we haven't told them. It's not certain that Galga will attack Bolt. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Do you know what you were talking about, Yurio? You're so silly. Remember that Lodi heard about the prophecies during his journey? Oh, true. I guess now I feel silly, too. I think Guild's prophecies... Gweld. You've been spelling it G-U-E-L-D. Now it's spelled differently. I think Gweld's prophecies are famous in Ambush. You think so? I don't think people will believe the story so easily. The prophecy only says stuff like, a mountain will cross the sea. I think it's not so easy to understand the mountain refer to Galga, except for people like us who have seen the magic mirrors. Yurio's right, Lodi says. I didn't think about it because I was such in a rush, but Ambush's response was too fast. It's either the King of Ambush is very smart and capable, or he's into weird superstition stuff. Anyways, let's hurry. You saw Nelva. They really got messed up, and it's no use no matter how many soldiers Nelva had against Galga. But I have a secret strategy in mind. I'd regret it too much if Bolt got destroyed like Nelva just because we didn't make it in time. A secret strategy? Chris says. Just wait until we see Galga. Okay. On that note, guys, I'm going to call in an episode. Thanks so much for watching. See you next episode. We'll hopefully make it to Ambush. Not Ambush. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.